Tiffany and Ivanka Trump show off their bikini bodies and blow kisses in video posted while they soak up some sun laying poolside at Mar-a-Lago. The Trump sisters wished their followers a very Merry Christmas on Tuesday while enjoying some time by the pool at Mar-a-Lago. Tiffany filmed and then posted the video while she and Ivanka lay together on a chaise at the Palm Beach Club, mugging for the camera and blowing kisses while Holy Night could be heard playing in the background. "Merry Christmas," said a smiling Tiffany, while Ivanka simply blew another kiss. Tiffany, who had a halo and angel wings floating over her in the video, even wore the same cut-out aviator sunglasses as her big sister, which retail for $585 and are made by Dior. Tiffany enjoyed some much-needed rest and relaxation over the Christmas holiday as she got off social media and hid herself away at her father's Palm Beach estate. The Georgetown Law School student was seen being dropped off at Mar-a-Lago on Friday afternoon and heading out to dinner at the club on Saturday, and then did not emerge again until Christmas afternoon, when Daily Mail.com spotted her heading out for a swim with an unidentified man. President Trump's younger daughter wore a blush pink halter dress over a black bikini as she made her way to the pool while carrying a pink and blue suede handbag. She was joined by a mystery man on the outing who looked similar in appearance to one of the dedicated Secret Service agents who has been with the first daughter since her father's election. The pair's poolside holiday comes 1 week after Tiffany was spotted linking arms with another mystery man in New York City, who also appeared to be part of her Secret Service team. Meanwhile, Tiffany and boyfriend Ross Mechanic seem to have gone their separate ways after 2 years of dating, with the two having not been seen together since August. This is Tiffany's first holiday in Palm Beach, having gone to Georgia with mom Marla Maples in 2016 and Idaho the prior year. Marla has been posting photos of herself while spending the holiday with friends in Montana, and even shared the throwback Mac of her and Tiffany when they were both children. She also shared one of Tiffany and Ivanka from Christmas during the time she was married to Donald. "It was all about family this Christmas for the Trumps, who gathered at Mar-a-Lago Inn to celebrate the holiday." President Trump was spotted smiling while posing for a photo alongside granddaughter Kay and grandson Spencer on Sunday night at Christmas Eve dinner. The following day, Don Jr. shared a picture of daughter Chloe and son Donnie enjoying time with their great-grandmother Maureen, whose daughter Ivana is believed to be in Palm Beach as well this holiday. President Trump's third and current wife Melania also showcased her holly, jolly mood by posting the selfie of herself in an elf hat, writing, "Merry Christmas." President Trump made a very concerted effort to wish everyone a Merry Christmas on Monday, tweeting the phrase 3 times in less than 12 hours on Sunday and Monday. "People are proud to be saying Merry Christmas again. I am proud to have led the charge against the assault of our cherished and beautiful phrase, Merry Christmas," he wrote at 10 p.m. on Sunday. He then wrote a simple Merry Christmas at midnight and 8 a.m. on Monday. President Trump released a Christmas message on Monday as well, posting a video to Twitter in which he stated, "In the season of joy, we spend time with our families, we renew the bonds of love and goodwill between our citizens, and most importantly we celebrate the miracle of Christmas. For Christians we remember the story of Jesus, Mary and Joseph that began more than 2,000 years ago. As the book of Isaiah tells us, 'For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.' This good news is the greatest Christmas gift of all, the reason for our joy and the true source of our hopes."